Working with planes is the most exciting thing. Our most main concern is making sure every flight gets out on time.
We have to turn around these planes in 20 minutes. That could be a plane that's getting delayed, so you have to manage your time in order, like, should I jump to plane 3 first or do number 1 first? And so you really have to think on the fly, use common sense.
You're working out in the elements every day. It's a physical job, bending, lifting, walking. You're not on your feet consistently, but it's physically demanding.
You're dealing with the sun, heat, rain, snow, cold, wind, you name it. The company does a great job of providing the right gear for us, whether it's rain gear, coats, gloves, face masks. That's the best way to overcome the weather factor.
Everyone is real close. We laugh, we joke. We grill, we hang out. People are excited to come to work. People are excited to work with the person next to them.
My last year working in Chicago before I transferred in 2014, it was negative 40 degrees. I talked to my HR representative at the Chicago location to look into opportunities at the Dallas location. They had an opening for a fueler position, and they sent all the paperwork off, and I transferred down here.
I started back in 2007. As a fueler, which was their entry-level position at the time. Now I'm currently the general manager at Love Field Airport.
I've been at this job for 4 years now, and I have yet to have a dull day.
You can make the most of your opportunities and grow and be whatever you desire to be with this company. I've been here 10 years, and I learn stuff every day.